Alright, so this is what it looks like outside, which isn't bad. You know, I'm thinking I can just follow this around the outside and make it kind of a friggin' walkway. And then I'm gonna extend the grass and bring it over instead of having all this dead spot here. So I think I'm just gonna go ahead and do this. Since that's what this is. And then I'm gonna extend the grass over to make it level with the walkway. On my next video, I'm going to actually work on that middle house, because I know that that's got some empty space underneath it too. So I'm going to make it too wide. Wood walkway around it. Okay, this one has to be downstairs in the bathroom there. To get cleaned, I guess. I wonder about just making this wood that would actually then match downstairs. Ceiling all matches, and you got this nice wooden deck around the whole thing. Very nice. Now let's just match some of the grass. Yeah, let's just do grass instead of this cobblestone. I think I'm gonna do this, and then what I'll do is maybe do some cobblestone with that middle property. The one I'm talking about is, whoopsie, this one over here. I haven't really done anything to this one. It's still the original everything. So when I just bring the grass over just a little and fill in some of these dead spots where it's just like up and down and up and down and up and down and up and down. That gives you a nice backyard. And for that matter, I could put another house back here too once I flatten it out. Or we could make, I don't know, a tavern or something, or a market or something. Thank you. I try to go too fast and I just can't do it. See, they come right out into your backyard. Keep trying to do it. Keep screwing up. I guess I gotta be straight on, huh? This is quite boring, isn't it? I don't have to do this entire area, I suppose. It goes over the grass, but not the flowers. Faster, I screw up. Okay, that's filled in. But how much do I want to fill in? Steps. Maybe just smash. Okay, let's just kind of do like an angle thing here. A flower bed or something. Angle a few things off of this. Maybe just bring a layer here. Just so it's not a drop off. easy down there. The world has kind of goofy, angled, jittery, jagged business. We'll just kind of do that. Maybe do finish it over here. Gonna go out here. There we go. And then we can do the stairs. What do I have here? Okay. Now we'll do the stairs. Okay, so these guys. Okay. So, maybe put a big garden in here. Or you could even do maybe a little pond. Since we have the little pond over there, maybe we could do that. We could do a little walkway over here. About like this. Let's do, what would you call it? Props. How about, do they have anything that's just like plant? Thatch, western wood, snow, rustic, romite, obsidian, natural. Let's look and see what natural has. Okay, let's take some cattails and put it in there. And what else can we put in there? Ooh, lily pads, reeds. Okay, so let's put reeds in there. Let's get some. mineral water. Do a mineral water hunt. That would be fun. All right. See the reeds and stuff in there though? Or does that not really show up too well? I think I kind of buried everything. I think I'll have to put more on the surface. Oh, you're kidding. Shoot. I hadn't seen any in a while. Now, let's see if we can do cattails. Can you see around a cat? Speaking of which, okay. See, it's not sitting right. You do it sideways. I guess you can't put it in the water. Yeah, it doesn't work. Okay, I thought maybe you could put the cattails in the water, but I guess not. Oops, I think I got too much. Okay, well, and we're just gonna do this. We're gonna do cattails, cattails, cattails. So, what about lily pads, though? Can those go in the water? Or can they not go on mineral water? Same deal. Huh. Interesting. I wonder if you have to put the lily pads down first and then remove the block. Ah, shit, can't get the block. Oh, you little bastard. What I wanted to do. Okay, let's put the block there. And then put the lily pad on it. And then take the block out. It's not gonna let me do it. Interesting. Doesn't let you do it. Right, well, I guess I can throw a couple of lily pads on the ground, which is, looks kind of dumb, but. Okay, I actually want to see the. Explosive. Yeah, this guy. What happens if I pitch this over here? Oh, it's gonna look very grassy-ish, which would look good. Very nice. It's like a little woodsy thingy. The backyard looks more backyardish and not like just like this. I like it. What happens if you put more? Anything? Nope. That did anything either. Right, there. Yeah, just like a little pond to look at. Alright, well, that's what I'm gonna do for this video, for this specific property. And then tomorrow, or with the next day, I'm actually going to come into this property, which is an original design. Kind of blah. And then I think this guy's an original design too, actually. Nope, this one I actually did do the floor and put a few things in here. And then I would like to actually go into some different maps and maybe get some more homes in here, because we've got this house, and now this big house here, plus myself. I'd like to maybe get a house up on the hill here by the water. Maybe make some walkways. And over here we have, you know, we got my barn, we got my property. Now we've got the creek coming down the hill, which it's coming from nowhere. The bigger home, the two smaller homes. We've got an open air market over here. And we have a really cool restaurant over here. So I'd like to add some more things to this village, like maybe a hotel or a tavern. So I got the mushroom house over there, teleporter. So again, I'd like to add some more things, like in here, some houses. We got three houses over there, maybe a house here, some houses over here, make it into a really nice village. So hope you stay tuned to see what I do here with my villages and my goofy designs, because I see over here there's a hole we'll have to deal with, which I'm sure has something in it. So maybe we'll have to do a glass floor so we can see the creatures down below. That'd be kind of fun. So anyways, hope you enjoyed my video. This is Boomer Cat signing off. Thanks. Have a good night.